In this video, I want to show you how you could transfer a file from your Mac to an iOS device or from an iOS device onto your Mac. So your iOS device could be an iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, it doesn't matter. I'll show you how it works both ways. First thing I want to do is I want to transfer this movie file, this is an MP4 movie file, onto my iPhone. To do that, I'm going to use Airdrop. Airdrop's the easiest way to transfer files between the two. So the first thing I want to do is I want to go to my iPhone and I want to make sure Bluetooth is turned on. So I could just do this with the quick menu. I just scrolled up and this is the Bluetooth icon. Yours may look different depending on what version of iOS you have, but make sure that's turned on. And now I'm just going to open a new Finder window. I'm going to press Command N and I'm going to click on Airdrop here. And on my AirDrop, I want to say, allow me to be discovered by everyone. And you see my iPhone just got discovered by doing this. Again, make sure your Bluetooth up here is turned on and make sure this option is everyone. And now that the iPhone is visible, I could go ahead and I could drag this movie file right onto my iPhone. And it says waiting, and then I should get this on my iPhone. And if I press accept, it should start downloading it to my iPhone. And it just automatically opened the photo app and that video is right there on my iPhone. So obviously you could do this with a movie file or a picture or any other file the same way. Now let me show you how you work the other way. Now let's say I wanted to bring a picture from here onto my Mac. So let me open a picture up on my iPhone. So if I want to bring this picture onto my Mac, all I gotta do is I gotta press this icon on the bottom. And my iMac is showing up right here. If I just press that, the same thing happened. Now the pop-up is on my iMac. I press accept. And just like that, it's gonna go straight into my download folder. Now if I go to my download folder, press spacebar, there's that picture. So that's an easy way of sharing files between iOS devices and a Mac.